That blue baby and we're either going to the beast or a corpse. What's that? That monster, monstrous tooth. Burp, okay. I think we're gonna take Book of the Dead. There's a tinted rock in this room, I believe.
Yeah.
I think we'll explore a little bit. Secret room should be here. Another tinted rock. Okay. Much better start than we've had. Super secret room should be, can't be there. Could be to the right here or to the up top. So unfortunately it's gonna be an orbital. Can you please stop charging? But he will drop the spirit heart. Another tinted rock here. Yeah, that's enough HP to... Okay, I was gonna say to... make a deal with the devil and then I got hit right there. The vault. Think about the wall. I don't want to get trapped here. Secret room could be here. Big ol' pile of poop. This isn't that bad of a room. Those guys usually end up hurting each other. Infestation's not bad. That's really nice. Infestation gives us the chance of getting a spider once we kill an enemy. Gonna charge. He charges 3 times. Do we want to redo this room over? It's 4 over. I think. We'll go into the cursed room and redo this 4. I think being able to redo a room is really important. Or redo a floor is very important. We can go in here. This is a full reroll. I don't think I want that. Curse of the Blind is unfortunate. I think we leave the item room. Let's go in here. Let's pick up Book of Sin, and I think we're gonna go for the beast. Pierce up is nice. Damage up. It's not the secret room, okay. Oh, petrified poop. That's the trinket we'll leave to unlock, unlock Blue Baby if we get that far. We do want to explore a little bit more because of Petrified Poop. This is the secret room right here. That's unfortunate. Telepulse should get us back.
Telepulse.
And I'm fine with this. Yeah, we lost some HP, but at least we didn't lose a boss item. Backpack could be okay. Go back and explore a little bit more. We said secret moose here, right? Bomb our way into the curse room. So we're gonna keep petrified poop for this floor, and then we're gonna take that trinket. We'll leave petrified poop. Oh. Is there a tinted rock here, or a double tinted rock? I don't see it. Secret room could be below here. Not worth it. Oh no, we've already been to both of our secret rooms, so we're good. Was there anything else in the shop we wanted? Nope. Okay. Gonna be another cube of meat. We don't want a little delirium, so we're gonna leave petrified poop here. And go get the locust. Vault, which we have enough keys to go into. I'm glad I did, that's more damage. Secret room should be to my left here. It's not, okay. That's what the locust does, it slows down enemies. Could the secret room be up here? Okay. I don't want to play so hard to get into the boss. It might be here? Super secret room? Man, I'm just way off. Incubus is doing work. No, we don't want to open that. Speed fight, wonderful. We still haven't found our item room. This is a nice heart drop. Thank you. Petrified poop would have been good in this room, but I think it's fine. We already have a lot of money. Super secret room sometimes spawns here. Man, I am 0 for 0. We don't want to open that. We don't want to lose that spirit heart. Yeah, Incubus is scaring us here. Contagion's not bad. Was there a tinted rock in here? Sometimes a secret room spawns here. I could have just misplaced the bomb there. Thank you. Okay. We definitely want damage and speed. We want damage. Plus, it kind of refunds it, so. Next floor. Or is it the unknown? Okay. We'll do one. We're up to. Don't see any tinted rocks in there. Here, the most dangerous thing is the fires. Necropolis one, yeah, so we're not looking for this tinted skull yet. Okay, thank you for that. I'm excited. That's probably the worst pill you could get. And that was the wrong way to do the rock. You have to do it to build a bridge. Okay, we want to go to our shop before we go to our item room in case there is more options. Health down, that's pretty terrible. Our font helps us out a lot. I think we'll take this. We'll put some money back in my donation machine. Mwahahaha. Here's okay, no more pills. No more pills. I have to pay to the key gods. That tears down kinda sucked. Alright. Give me Guppy's tail and I'm Gucci. I think we can go in here. Okay, I'm max health right now. A lot of spirit hearts. I ain't mad about it. Save one bomb. We don't want that. Save one bomb for next floor. Attack, spiders, attack. HP or HP? First, the blind is okay because we just won't take any items. And then on the descent, we'll see what those items were. That's a telepills. Right? We don't want the telepills though, just in case it doesn't take us, in case it takes to like the boss, it could take us to boss rush or something like that, which is something we don't want. Looking for the tinted rock while trying to avoid the creep. We'll go in here and see what it is. I'll take a 7's an item. It can't hurt. Still looking for... still looking for our infant school. Really, a card is what we're looking for here. Or, what's it called? The crystal ball? Tower? Tinted school, anyone? That was a dumb hit. There's my tinted school. We only took one hit there because we used the invincibility frames. Let's go ahead and fight Mom. Maybe here? Lucky Penny, thank you. Spider should do, yeah, gangbusters on her. Take this. They're all one heart only. Let's take all of them, fuck it. I think that's it for this floor, right? We can take the strength card with us. I gotta remember that there are item rooms that we didn't go to. How the fuck do I do this room? I really don't like puzzles. Jupiter, gas giant. We want Cricket's body. It tears up, it's range down, but it tears up. I would love a speed upgrade. We got Birthright here. I don't know what Birthright does. Before I decide to take on my donation machine, let's clear the floor out, see if we can get 3 more cents. Yeah, this speed is absolutely killing me. What does Birthright do with Blue Baby? Find out. Stronger Spirit. Let's actually look see what that does. Birthright, Blue Baby. Grants a passive ability. Soul hearts gained from HP are doubled. Okay, that's nice. No. We can't do that. Have we been to every room that we want to on this floor? I think so. With that, I think it has to be it. Right? Unless, was there something in the shop that was worthwhile? No. Jesus Christ. Strength. I'm huge.
Spent it. It's gone. Just get over it.
Our savings.
I think it was this floor that I didn't take the item room. Sigil of Babel will at least keep us safe, right? I guess it doesn't. I thought it would keep us safe. At least while we got through the floor. Yeah, we need the stairs up.
He's self-destructive and disturbed just like his father. Look at who he has to look up to. You're drunk again, aren't you?
You're drunk again, are you?
Shut up! Just keep pushing me like this. I'm leaving.
Good.
Leave. I have enough keys, bomb. Game.
Abandon us like you've abandoned yourself.
Okay, this could be gangbusters. We don't want to open them in case there's a troll bomb. We want to make him pay out, basically. Oh, I just need two keys, baby. Left, I don't need. You can have all 47 that are left. Booty boots. How you doing? It was great. We had a good time. Luna was there. I'll talk to you about it in a second if that's okay. How'd you sleep? Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah, there were wacky dreams. We don't like wacky dreams, do we? No. Did you see the smoke ums? The fresh one? So they replenish on Fridays.
Pray for your salvation. Come pray with us, Isaac.
Who's hissing? No hissing. Actually, let me pause it right here. Wait, did I use my red key? No, I didn't. Okay. Let me pause this real fast. We're looking for spirit heart payouts with I think the hairpin is better. Credit card. We're paying out with things I don't want you to pay out with. I'm kind of curious as to why Birthright isn't working. Have the crack key.
Where are you going? Wait! We need you! Your son needs you! Please, please don't leave us!
What did I leave back here? The poop? Poop, yeah. We're going to have a full charge on both of these things. I think cracked crown is the one. Let's have full charges. But I think that this tears and the upgrade. The tier upgrade, the damage upgrade, the speed upgrade is more important. Okay, we unlocked him. Oh, wait, there's a Arcana. you flip back and forth. And then you flip, and then you flip. Yeah, like I'm slowly learning the... the way this works. Alright, that's Dogma done. Well, at least I can see how much HP they have. Okay, don't keep taking too much dumb damage. Yo, bro, you wanna back up? Oh, so many spiders trying to help. I thought you could kill those bombs. Dude. If we can just get to the mom fight, we should be okay. I don't understand why they're like aggroing on me, like super close to me. I think this is the first time I've ever seen a pet spider mod be able to see how much HP they have. Nice, did it. Montezuma's Revenge. Welcome.